In this Traction Waveform 11 tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily create the foundation for your beat using the free built-in 808 style drum sampler plugin and the step sequencer. I'm Zane, welcome to Simple Green Tech, and for this video, I'm actually using Traction Waveform 11 Pro, but everything I'm going to show you can be done in Traction Waveform Free in the exact same way. Now, let's jump in. So first, let's have a look at the free drum plugin that comes with Waveform 11, and this is the Micro Drum Sampler. This is actually a fairly powerful but basic drum sampler plugin, and you can create your own kit in here by dragging and dropping samples from a folder, kind of like this. And don't worry, if your sample isn't cleaned up, say you have a little bit of dead space at the beginning, or maybe too much space at the end, you can click and drag these bars like this, and that will edit the start point and the end point. So now when I fire this, you can see it's changed it. You also have velocity controls here, so you can control the velocity of the hit. You have pan controls and volume controls. And you see this A, B, C, D down here. If you click those, it opens up even more pages for you to add samples to. So you can create huge drum kits or have a lot of sounds that you can fire off from this one instance of Micro Drum Sampler. And don't worry, if you don't have any sounds of your own yet, it comes with a couple of kits. And these are actually decent. You get the Micro 909, and this is a 909 drum kit. Sounds pretty good. And then you also get the 808 kit. Sounds great for an 808. And both of these are quality kits that you can use in your tracks and make some great beats with them. And that's what we're going to look at now. We're going to create a beat using the 808 kit in the Traction Micro Drum Sampler. Plus, we'll use the step sequencer to create that beat. And this is going to allow us to quickly create the foundation of our beat. We already have our Micro Drum Sampler loaded up, so now let's look at these markers here. And I'm going to set it for 8 bars. So I have the start here, the end there, and that's 8 bars in between. And now let's click on this red plus sign here, and we'll click and drag it down into here. Then let go, and we want to insert new step clip. You can see in the first bar here, we can start creating our beat. So let's do that. We'll just create a simple beat. And you can see the names of the drums over here, which is very nice. So kick, then we'll go with snare. All right, so that's a very basic beat. Let's listen to how it sounds. And one of the cool things is you can see that it's copied. Everything that I did in this first bar, it's copied it to all 8 bars. So that's how we can quickly create our beat. But what you might want to do is take this back by 1 bar like this. Now we'll bring down another step clip in here. Insert new step clip. And we're going to reduce the size to just 1 bar at the end here. And we're just going to create a variation of that beat that we just made. So now I'm actually just going to put this variation on the fourth so I don't bore you with playing the same thing over and over. And then we'll listen to how it sounds all together. Okay, that's pretty cool. And that was super quick to come up with this beat. Now, what you might want to do eventually is turn this into a MIDI file. So we'll go down here and we'll go to render to MIDI clip. And now you can see we have our MIDI clip here. It's actually created 2 MIDI clips because we had 2 step sequencer clips. And we can easily double click on this. Now we can go in and edit this as MIDI if we wanted to. And now all you need to do is bring in an instrument, and if you don't have any, luckily Waveform Free comes with a pretty decent instrument as well. And that's this 4 Osc. So you could come up with some bass sounds with that and quickly create your beat. Now, if you want even more Traction Waveform tutorials, click up here or click down here to see what YouTube recommends. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching for Simple Green Tech. I'm Zane. Keep creating, and we'll talk soon.